the greater flamingos, the largest of all flamingos, and it is a state bird of Gujarat. These migratory birds can be found in many areas of Indian subcontinent and reside in mudflats and shallow coastal lagoons with salt water. Using its feet, the bird stirs up the mud, then sucks water through its bill and filters out small shrimp, seeds, blue-green algae, microscopic organisms and mollusks for the food. Flamingos are graceful birds, having extraordinary long neck and legs relative to size of their body. They are highly social, capable of gathering in massive flocks of hundreds and thousands of birds, performing almost all tasks together. They move around in flocks, whether it is for feeding, breeding or traveling. Even they build nest too in the colonies. In the nest, female lays a single egg. After the egg hatches, both parents share the responsibility of feeding and caring of the chick. When in flight, its long legs and neck are outstretched and the black bordered scarlet wings are in full display, which attracts bird watcher and photographer to capturing them.